Many times, it can seem like a silly and everyday thing, but it's not like that. The signals your body gives can suggest that something is not going well with your heart. Swollen legs and feet, malaise, tiredness, and shortness of breath can all be symptoms that your heart needs some attention. Identifying these signals can help prevent a heart attack, for example, or facilitate the diagnosis of a disease, like heart failure. People with the biggest chances of suffering from heart diseases are those who have a family history of cardiac problems, are overweight, or smoke. Those who suffer from diseases like diabetes, high blood pressure, and arteriosclerosis are also at a higher risk. According to Dr. John Irwin, a cardiologist from Texas A&M Health Science Center in the USA, these are the 10 most common symptoms that can suggest heart disease. Neck and shoulder pain. Many people have chest or arm pains, which seems very common when we talk about the heart. But lots of people don't feel these more usual pains, feeling instead a discomfort that feels like pain or pressure on their neck, jaws, or shoulders. Leg and feet swelling. These parts of your body can swell for many reasons, including something simple like heat. However, it can also indicate heart failure. Baldness. According to research published in the Archives of Internal Medicine in 2000, baldness is linked to heart problems. The study analyzed men between the ages of 40 and 84 during an 11-year period. Men who showed hair loss on the top of their heads were more at risk of heart attack, and this risk was proportional to the baldness, meaning that the bigger the hair loss, the bigger the risk of problems in the coronary arteries, responsible for heart attacks. But remember that baldness can also be genetic. Irregular and rapid pulse. If you feel your heart beating faster, shortness of breath, dizziness and pains in your body, it's possible that you have cardiac arrhythmia, nausea or lack of appetite. These two symptoms can be related to the abdominal swelling caused by fluid retention or associated with heart attack pains. Are you enjoying the video? Don't forget to like and share it with your friends. Constant coughing. Cough can be a signal of large amounts of liquid in your lungs due to heart failure. Shortness of breath. It can indicate the beginning of a heart attack. Sudden cold sweat. It can indicate a heart attack, hypotension, hypertension, or arrhythmia. Inexplicable weight gain. People who suffer from severe heart disease, such as heart failure, tend to suffer from fluid retention since the heart can't keep up with adequate blood pumping. This deficiency of the heart muscle affects the volume of blood filtered by the kidneys, which causes an accumulation of fluids in the body and, as a consequence, weight gain. Were you aware of these signals? The more signals you have, the bigger are your chances of having heart failure or even a heart attack. That's why it's important to visit a cardiologist and do a checkup to understand the possible causes of these signals. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.